It is only proper that the man who best remembers the Gershwin of Rhapsody in Blue and other successes should recall to you musically those notable milestones in the success of the American composer. We return you to Paul Whiteman in Fort Worth, Texas.
I feel quite sure George Gershwin's most famous composition is the Rhapsody in Blue. I might add, if our organization has any particular fame, surely the Rhapsody in Blue made that possible. And so tonight we play the Rhapsody in Blue with Roy Bargy at the piano. Thank you.